You're going to hear a talk about working from home. You will hear the talk twice. The first time, just listen. Then I'll ask you to tell me generally what the speaker is talking about. Are you ready?
ISE 2. Task 1.
Have you ever sat in bumper-to-bumper traffic in the rush hour, and wondered how much better it would be to work from home instead of doing the daily commute to the office? It seems that more and more people have been working from home in recent years, but is it really as great as it seems? Many people have started to work from home, but then realized there were a lot of drawbacks that they had not considered. Some workers reported that working from home had proved to be very isolating at times. They had missed the day-to-day contact with their colleagues. For example, it is nice to chat to colleagues in the breaks about things that are happening at work, or even talking about simple things like TV programs from the night before. Some workers also said that they missed not having an IT department, as they did not have someone to help them if they had a problem with their computer. Many found that there were even more distractions working from home than there were at the office. It can be extremely tempting to play around on the internet or constantly check social networking sites, which can be a terrible distraction now that the boss is not around to check up on you. Some even reported that they had started watching daytime TV. However, despite these disadvantages, there are of course a lot of great things about working from home. It is possible to fill in the gaps when family members are ill or when children need to be picked up from school. There is much greater flexibility in that people can work at the times you decide. Perhaps you are an early riser and prefer to work from 5 a.m. in the morning, or perhaps you work better in the afternoons or evenings. Whatever it is, you can fix your own schedule, but it is better to be disciplined, set a timetable and stick to it. It is also possible to save money working at home. There would be no temptation to go out for lunch with your colleagues, which if done every day can really make a dent in your salary. Cooking lunch at home will keep that money in your pocket. Finally, the best thing about working from home that most people reported was that they did not have to take that commute into work either on the train, or on the bus, or worst of all in the car, when they were frequently stuck in frustrating rush hour traffic.
Can you tell me in one or two sentences what the speaker was talking about? Now listen to the talk again. This time make some notes as you listen, if you want to. Then I'll ask you to tell me what the speaker says about the advantages and disadvantages of working from home. Are you ready?
ISE 2. Task 1.
Have you ever sat in bumper-to-bumper traffic in the rush hour, and wondered how much better it would be to work from home instead of doing the daily commute to the office? It seems that more and more people have been working from home in recent years, but is it really as great as it seems? Many people have started to work from home, but then realized there were a lot of drawbacks that they had not considered. Some workers reported that working from home had proved to be very isolating at times. They had missed the day-to-day contact with their colleagues. For example, it is nice to chat to colleagues in the breaks about things that are happening at work, or even talking about simple things like TV programs from the night before. Some workers also said that they missed not having an IT department, as they did not have someone to help them if they had a problem with their computer. Many found that there were even more distractions working from home than there were at the office. It can be extremely tempting to play around on the internet or constantly check social networking sites, which can be a terrible distraction now that the boss is not around to check up on you. Some even reported that they had started watching daytime TV. However, despite these disadvantages, there are of course a lot of great things about working from home. It is possible to fill in the gaps when family members are ill or when children need to be picked up from school. There is much greater flexibility in that people can work at the times you decide. Perhaps you are an early riser and prefer to work from 5 a.m. in the morning, or perhaps you work better in the afternoons or evenings. Whatever it is, You can fix your own schedule, but it is better to be disciplined, set a timetable and stick to it. It is also possible to save money working at home. There would be no temptation to go out for lunch with your colleagues, which if done every day can really make a dent in your salary. Cooking lunch at home will keep that money in your pocket. Finally, the best thing about working from home that most people reported was that they did not have to take that commute into work either on the train, or on the bus, or worst of all in the car, when they were frequently stuck in frustrating rush hour traffic.
Now tell me what the speaker says about the advantages and disadvantages of working from home. You have 1 minute to talk.